very good morning, everyone. Welcome back to Belgium. Yeah, they predicted some snow again, and a friend of mine, Walter, wanted to see this place very badly. And we looked at the Weather Channel for the last couple of days, and yeah, it was about the turning point if there was going to be snow or not. So yesterday there was nothing. There's a webcam here that you can look at. I'll put a link down here underneath the video where you can find that webcam if you ever want to go here by yourself. It's very easy to watch there. And we looked at that yesterday evening, and there was no snow at all. But yeah, tonight they predicted that the snow would the rain would turn into snow around 3 or 4 o'clock tonight. So we just drove here, and maybe in the last 5 minutes that we went here, yeah, the rain turned into snow, and we are in this giant, yeah, blizzard of snow at the moment. Look at this, behind all the snow going around. So yeah, we were actually hoping to walk to that dead forest again, and with this snow coming down. But yeah, this is just ridiculous. The wind is so hard at the moment. We are not able to do anything at all. So. We will see what today is going to bring. We are about an hour before sunrise, so hopefully this is going to work out as a really nice day of winter photography. So we've got the first image of the day. It's actually quite simple, because if you look behind me, you can see all these boardwalks leading into a little S-curve into the background. And I actually shot one without the sky in it and one with the sky. I don't know which one works best, but it just looks like an amazing image, especially because those boardwalks don't have any footsteps on them. So they are completely clear with new fresh snow on them. So we're the first ones out here today. I think maybe the first ones stupid enough to come here today, but well, hopefully this is gonna work out fine. Well, I'll show you the composition that I got right now. You can see that the boardwalks are leading into this S-curve into the background. So your eye leads through this image. And the other picture, I just zoomed it out a little bit so that the sky comes into the frame. And there's a little bush on the left side here that I included on the wider angle. So I hope this is gonna work out. So I'm at ISO 200, f8, and then a 1 second exposure. And the one that I zoomed in needs a little bit more, so it's about 1.5 second, I think. But the wind is picking up again. There was a moment with no snow and no wind, but I hope we're gonna get a lot of more snow today. So not too much. Shots here just next to this boardwalk, and one of them is on the other side on this hill there's a beautiful snow landscape with two trees and yeah, this beautiful snowed forest in the background. And the other one is on the other side here. There's a beautiful shaped tree with the snow blown to the side of it. And yeah, it's actually right in front of this dark, yeah, green forest where there's absolutely no snow on the leaves, so it makes a really nice contrast there. The only problem is I can only shoot them with the 100 to 400, yeah, on 400 millimeters. So yeah, I tried it with the tripod, tried it handheld, image stabilization, everything, and even at ISO 1600, I still have the idea that that some of these images are a little bit shaken. But yeah, I'm just hoping that this worked out. So yeah, if these images worked out, then here are the shots. Another nice shot over here. See, there are three trees here above this little river, and yeah, there's some nice fast-flowing water. The hills in the background are completely white from the snow, and I'm just trying to include a little bit of this foreground with a portrait-oriented shot, just keeping it, yeah, in keeping it high up, but yeah, it's really difficult to find a nice foreground here. So there's a little bit of foam in the water here, and yeah, these bushes, but it all looks a little bit gray. And if I get too low, I lose these snowy mountains in the background, so it's actually quite a shame. So I'm just hoping to find a nice composition here, but yeah, we'll see. Stunning area. It's just amazing. This little river just floats through this valley, and every now and then the boardwalk ends and we just have to climb over all these rocks and find our way. It just feels like a little adventure being here. It's not the best conditions for photography, although we had to walk around quite a bit, so I'm actually now in a place that I haven't been before, and there are some beautiful shaped trees over here. So maybe those shots are not for today, but in another in another trip, yeah, I might remember them and just walk over here. We're actually trying to walk around. We're not going to the dead tree forest anymore. It's a bit too difficult, but we're trying to take the right here and then walk back to this forest with all this snow on it. And it's a little bit higher, so I think that's just enough to keep the snow up there. But yeah, a proper adventure, definitely. Into a little bit of a problem here. think if we go back, it's about 2 to 3 hours in the other way again. But there's no way of crossing here. So, yeah, we're really, really having some trouble. So we just crossed the little river on our barefoot. So that's the only way we could keep our shoes dry. So we actually found a really nice shot here on the other side of this this water. And I think this is the best shot of the day. So I just wanted to show you this. There's a lot of wind, so I hope you are able to hear me. So let me show you on the back of the camera here. So there's a little two trees over here on the tree line. And this, yeah, tree tops here, they are covered with snow. So I'm actually trying to frame this up. And yeah, I think this is an amazing, amazing scene. So this beautiful snow trees in the foreground, snow on the tree tops. Yeah, absolutely gorgeous. So yeah, I'm just taking the shot, and yeah, until now, best shot of the day. So we're walking past this beautiful forest here on the left side, and on the right you've got this amazing view over the area we've just walked around. And yeah, it's actually really nice because those trees are covered with snow on the top, and here every now and then there's some snow on the ground, and yeah, there are some nice compositions in there. So yeah, we're very happy that we walked all the way around to this side. And yeah, this is actually the side where all the snow is. So yeah, it took a while and some wet feet, but at least we found the snowy areas. So I guess this is the end of our little trip to Belgium. I really hope yeah, you liked today's video. Yeah, some amazing conditions. It started out quite as a struggle getting to this snowy mountain here. But in the end, when we reached it, I think we've got a couple of great shots. And yeah, really happy that we spent all the trouble to get out here. But yeah, if you like the video, then don't forget, please push the thumbs up button. You will massively help this channel to grow. And yeah, if you didn't already, then please push the subscribe button, and yeah, you will get a notification when I release my next video. I always release videos on Sundays, at least those are the on-location videos, and sometimes on Thursdays I release yeah, some photo editing tutorials or reviews of products or stuff. But yeah, This is it. So hope to see you on the next video. I have no idea where that's going to be. There is some snow predicted in the Netherlands this week also, but we're not sure that that's going to come. So that's the reason why we came to Belgium today. So thanks for watching. Hope to see you on the next week's video, and bye bye.